Now rules of the game, which is given on the question paper, that is puzzle sheet. Total time for filling up the solutions is 1 hour only. Right? Direct clues have been shown in bold letter. Evaluation will be done on the basis of total correct solutions provided in the given time. All solutions have to be written inside the crossword grid. Two things I would like to make it very clear. There is no negative marking. Koi negative marking nahi hai. So, feel free to answer all the puzzles. And most important, in case of a tie between two teams, the team which submits first has an edge, has an advantage. But please don't be in a hurry, okay? Crimple clues, direct hint has been highlighted and given in bold letters black and white. And the letter in the bracket, that is 5, 7, 8, means that particular word is of 5 word, letter word, 6, 7, 8. You can use pen or pencil. Better would be if you use a pencil, so that in case of a mistake, you can erase it and do it again. Don't try to do overwriting, but in case there is overwriting, it should be legible to me, right? The letter as well as the verb should be legible to me. Spelling should be taken care of. INE makes a lot of difference. Okay?
Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti and ONGC. This competition, launched by the Governor of Bihar on 10 July 2018 at New Delhi, will be conducted in 41 cities across the country. The winners of each city round will move into the grand finale to be held in New Delhi in the month of either November or December 2018. Being the city round champions in the year 2017, DPS Ruby Park is delighted to be the host of this event this year. Our chief guest for the event is Srimati Anushri Ghosh, Principal, DPS Ruby Park. The event is also being graced by Sri Raj Narayan Singh, National Coordinator, CBSE Crosswords.
Good afternoon, respected Anushri ma'am, teachers and dear students. Indeed, it has been an honor for me conducting this and coordinating since its inception in 2013. This is the sixth year, that is why it is CCCC 60. CCCC is basically CBSE Cryptic Crossword Contest. Since 3.5 years from 2013 to 2016, CBSE was our main partner. So we owe a lot to CBSE. Now, with the joining of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan and Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti, along with Doordarshan, CBSE has become associate partner. And that is why the word CCCC is must. CBSE Cryptic Crossword is must and it is CCCC. I'm really thankful to the host school. I requested the school because they were the winners last year. Ajay sir was there with the students. Hey, can you host the event? We are, want to give this honor to you being the host school. He readily he spoke to Principal ma'am and she readily agreed. Thanks madam, thanks a lot. And hope to have this next year in your school only. Hope you will oblige, hope you will give blessings to all of us.
I'll be happy if there are more private schools.
Yes ma'am, yes. Thank
not
you.
Not only Kendriya Vidyalaya, I want more, then only we will host.
Yes ma'am, there will be. With your effort and our effort, there will be more. So without wasting much time, why it started in 2013, let me be very clear about it. 2013 was the 100th year of crosswords. It was coined by Arthur Wayne. And so we started this contest in 2013. It took place in, it started in 1913. And so the 100 years was completed and we started with that. The grand finale, as you know, takes place in November, December. The school which comes first gets a direct entry. And the team which is second is a standby team. In case the team which comes first refuses, then we give chance to second team. Or the score of second team is very good, then some wild cards are also there, depending upon the team's CA. We decide with Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, Navodaya Vidyalaya, CBSE, whom to take, whom to not take. There are 5-6 wild card entries also. So wishing you all the best once again. And more than winning, it is participation that matters. So don't be disheartened. You all have done very well. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's time now to announce the prizes. May we call upon our principal, Srimati Anushri Ghosh, to kindly do the honors. In the runners-up position, with a score of 18 out of 21, is KV Dumdum. Please put your hands together for KV Dumdum. May we have Austri Bhor and Dipanjana Banerjee to come up on the stage to please take the award.
Yes.
May we have another round of applause for them? Our champions in the Kolkata round with a stupendous score of 20 out of 21, they just got one wrong, is DPS Ruby Park. Please put your hands together for DPS Ruby Park. Afreen Heather and Shukruti Gatta, proud members of the team, are coming up on the stage to accept the awards. Could we have another round of applause for them, please?
Ma'am, this side.
Another round of applause for the champions.
With that, we come to the end of today's program. We will be handing over your participation certificates. Please collect them from us before you leave. We have Kendriya Vidyalaya Command Hospital.
Third was also KV, though we don't announce, but which? केरला के
केंद्रीय विद्यालय भारतपुर. Please come up, केंद्रीय विद्यालय भारतपुर, and then केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 2 मीठापुर.
Came on the 14th from 15th, all flight cancelled, Kochi airport closed. I was lucky. I saw landslide in Hurdal in front of me.
केंद्रीय विद्यालय बालीगंज. केंद्रीय विद्यालय बालीगंज. केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 2 खड़गपुर. केंद्रीय विद्यालय काकीनाड़ा. केंद्रीय विद्यालय काकीनाड़ा. केंद्रीय विद्यालय काछापाड़ा.
केंद्रीय विद्यालय डमडम. बेटा किस रिपेयरिंग. हाँ,
केंद्रीय विद्यालय कृष्णनगर. कृष्णनगर केंद्रीय विद्यालय सालुआ खड़गपुर. लमाटीनियर फॉर गर्ल्स केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 1 इच्छापुर. नंबर 1 इच्छापुर केंद्रीय विद्यालय रानाघाट. कलकत्ता पब्लिक स्कूल बाबुईहाटी. केंद्रीय विद्यालय अंडाल. केंद्रीय विद्यालय जोका. आयुष एंड अभिषेक फ्रॉम डीपीएस रूबी पार्क, प्लीज कम अप.